Hey guys, Ren here. We're gonna continue with the third block. Last episode, last episode, I just pieced all these and cut the bangs and the sides a little bit shorter, but I want to go a little more when the spikes are done. But I just want to focus on making sure the back is puffy, because in the last video I watched it and you can see that it was really flat against the back and that kind of burned me. So yeah, let's get started. Stop it here for this episode and split it into two parts. But yeah, all I did was take all these really thick spikes. They're really hard right now. If I shake my head, they don't move, which is pretty good. I used Gatsby hairspray, comb, and a blow dryer on low heat. Low heat. That's why I tapped the window. Okay, but so next episode we'll get the left side for me and the back. And then we'll also get all these, like, I was trying to fix how many fizzies there are, whatever they're called, flyaways. But yeah, I'll deal with it. But yeah, thanks for watching. Subscribe for more whip vlogs. Comment or ask me on Tumblr or Facebook if you have a question. I hope this video was a little better than the last one, because, yeah.